and we truly appreciate your support. I know that today you will have a meeting of the Council for Economic Relations between Ukraine and Italy, and I truly commend your parliament for ratification of AA and DCFTA. So this is an impressive step forward. I truly commend your strong stance in supporting Ukrainian territorial integrity and our independence. So we have a lot of stuff to discuss on the table, starting with the economic issues and ending, I believe, with the political issues.